Hey everybody, welcome back. BogMod here. We're just eating Ethiopia. Not Ethiopia, we're eating Brabant. I might eat Ethiopia. Actually, that is a very interesting prospect. If I grab that territory there, that sets up close, easy access. If I want to go and invade... There. Ooh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Well, where are my trans... There they are. Yeah. Oh. Unexpected rebels. I'll put you in charge of that. So let's sail you to my little piece of South Africa. Separatist rebels, and then a bunch of French rebels. Well, the French rebels are easily resolved. That. Core convert. Yeah, that's all good. Where is the Death Fleet? There we are. Come, my Death Fleet. Come, my Death Fleet. We're just gonna go visit Ethiopia. And if Portuguese Australia could deal with those rebels over here, that'd be very nice of them. wait for the Death Fleet to get over here. Death Fleet has made it, so we will follow the Death Fleet north. But I would also like... not controlled. Alright. Well then, I have to get up here, don't I? Death Fleet. Transport should be... there we are. So I want to get the Fire of Industry to trigger. But I want to have the copper when it happens. So I'm spreading around. There we go. Then I'll demand that chunk of Ethiopia. So many separatist scum. Alright, my final quality idea. Artillery combat up. And that also means... because why not? Let's take more of those. I'm gonna send them to the Ivory Coast. No, North Sea, because why not? Going to Karaga. Good for them, I say. Impress these benefits. Nice. Castile and Tonga at war, that's fine. Thank you. The revolution is here. That's fine. I should build a fort or two over here for some of these provinces. You hit it, buddy. Asmet. Province conversion going. So, to get rid of the revolution, my best bet is to hope I get a couple events that reduce my stability. Then I can let them riot, murder all the rioters, and that'll make people not care about the revolution anymore. So, you know, we've got a plan. Oh, yeah, right. I need to push my culture conversion. That's fine. Where's my culture button? Is that a matter of economy? Politics? There we are, culture. You guys can handle that. All right, so that's done. Gained a bunch of cores, so I should be seeing the formation of a Peru by the end of the month. There we are, French Peru! Give me a better navies. French Peru? Why would they have high liberty desire? Alright, well, I wanna placate them. So this is the main province that I wanted because it had the sweet, sweet copper. Apparently, now I have another merchant. we go. So this definitely helps to set us up for taking over, making my move on Bengal. So if I'm gonna fight anyone, it's gonna be Bengal. The Bengalese. The Bengali Wenglies, as they're also known as. By no one. But you know. But perhaps, perchance, if I were to move 100,000 of my most elite warriors over here, we could set things up, because I've basically done what I want to do in Europe. I mean, I do have more to eat. Garb? Sure, why not? Because this gives me Tadla, and Tadla, as mentioned, has sweet, delicious copper, which I want to exploit. Got some valuable sugar there. Everyone likes a good sugar. Yes, we could, but I don't want to. So, to get that revolution going, I need stability. Mm-hmm. Less than two. War exhaustion. More troops. All right, so Do I want to core up a Bavaria? I think I do. Rising? I do like the iron as well. So I have 100,000 troops in position. So if I were to declare war, Vijayanagar would not join in. Why? Would destabilize them. Why would it destabilize them? Do they have some truce with Bengal? No, they do not. France, Ming, and Yin. No, no, it's really dependent on Ning. All right, none of that seems to matter. Maybe I just need to wait for them to resolve their Liang war. Ability cannot be bought. Kibble got big. Good for them. Emperor died? That's fine. It's the ladies that we care about. Who do such good jobs. Just making sure everybody's got Frederickian, or sorry, musketeers. Aha! You don't have enough musketeers. Nope, 400,000 troops. Mm-hmm. I really want to use, make sure Vigianigar's there, because their additional troops will really help me not have to move too many troops out east. Although perhaps that is what I need to do. There's a thought. Hold on a second, game. If I let them take enough provinces... Here we are. So if they can take over the capital, there's no unrest there. I could let them take over a little more. As long as they're not, like, let's be free type rebels. They do have to take the capital. Is there a way to just decrease my stability, actually? Oh, there's a thought. You know what? Hold on. Yes, the no CB war. I could have done that. Let's see, hold on a second. If I break my royal ties... No, but I have... Oh, I can't do that because I have diplomatic ideas. I'm actually allowed to break... All right, well, hold on then. -1. Oh, there we go. So I just need to do... a quick couple of no CB wars. Yes. I need some more southern German land anyways. So perfect. All right, so let's do that then. Get you a leader. Truly, this is genius on my part to do East Frisia. Gelra. They have one ally. Perfect. You know what, Saxony? No CB. Oh no! Stability, me. That's fine. Perfect. So we can just do this. And you can go over here. Oh, Saxony, you're bigger than I remember. I don't think it matters, though. Military leaders. I can have another. Kill some troops. So ideally, I really just want this to be a quick war. Battle of Landshut. Oh no. I lost a fight. That's fine. That's fine. Didn't we fight? I guess I should recruit another 50,000 troops. Thousand troops. I see they've got a stack there. All right, taking a break, and then we can do another little war next time, maybe against this guy with Ulm. Oh, Trent, you're doomed. Bye.